If you can't actively track the markets during regular trading hours, you can still use the aftermarket order or AMO to place your orders. AMO is an order type that can be used for placing orders outside of the regular trading hours, and it is executed once the market opens on the next trading day. Using AMOs, you can plan your trades and place your orders before the market opens. AMOs can be placed for all product types, that is CNC, MIS and NRML. However, AMOs cannot be used for cover orders. AMOs can be placed, modified or cancelled between these times. To place an AMO on GuideApp, search or tap on the instrument in the MarketWatch and then on Buy or Sell. Tap on AMO, fill in the order details and swipe to place your order. To place an AMO on GuideWeb, search for the instrument in the MarketWatch, click on Buy or Sell, then click on AMO, fill in the order details and click on Buy or Sell to place the order. AMOs are sent to the exchange at the following timings. Here are a few things to keep in mind. If you have not submitted DDPI, CNC sell aftermarket orders for stocks bought on T-Day can only be placed on the next day, that is T plus 1 day after 6:30 AM. For example, if you bought a stock on Monday, AMO can be placed after 6:30 AM on Tuesday. If the DDPI is not submitted, CDSL TPIN has to be used while selling shares from holdings. To learn more about how to use CDSL TPIN, check out the link in the description. For stocks that are already delivered to your DMAT account, CNC sell AMO can be placed after 5 PM in case you haven't submitted DDPI. This is because TPIN authorization is accepted after 5 PM for AMOs. AMOs can be placed at any time during weekends and trading holidays. AMOs are not allowed for ETFs. You can instead use GTT orders to place long-standing orders. Check out the link in the description to learn more about GTT orders.